much, but a little bit.
And for me, a little bit bass on the on my room.
Bass. Bass.
More, yes.
Okay, let me check for anything. Yeah?
Thank you. Sorry.
Oh, Alex, do you think you can put the light because he can't read his notes? Well, hardly.
Thank you. Anything?
And on Bell Street.
What have you do?
Do you see those in it?
Okay.
Okay, maar 12, hè, 17.
Nee,
salut. Hoe klinkt het daar buiten, Herman?
Ja, mooi.
En waar?
Nee,
Dolce Vita.
Begint op maat 17.
Oké, man.
Maar vanuit,
maar
ja?
Thank you.
I wish you a really warm welcome here in the Alexei Kozlov Jazz Club in Moscow. We are the ensemble Tango Extremo from the Netherlands, and we are extremely happy and proud to be here tonight and to perform here for you. We are going to do a complete tour in Russia of 9 concerts, and we, as that's called in English, we kick off here, and we are very, very pleased about that. We started with a piece by Jacques Brel. Jacques Brel is a Belgian singer, and we made a beautiful arrangement of his song Chanson de Vieux Amant. We will continue now with a piece by Astor Piazzolla, maybe one of the biggest tango composers of the whole world, and of him we would like to play for you Viva Tango. I wish you a very pleasant and nice evening. Thank you very much. Of our group to you behind the keyboard tonight, ladies and gentlemen, it's for you Mr. Carlos Matos. And on the soprano saxophone, his golden flute, Mr. Ben van den Dungen. Then behind the accordion, we have someone that looks very much like Sting. Have you seen that already? But it's not Sting, that was a little bit above the budget of the Alexei Kozlov Club. But we have brought someone that's maybe actually even more fantastic than Sting. I adore him. I'm a big fan of him. His name is Hans van der Maas. And then from Greece, ladies and gentlemen, tonight, here is for you, Vasilis Stefanopoulos behind the double bass. My name is Tanya Schaap, I play the violin. Thank you. We are going to continue with a waltz, so a 3-4 is one of my favorite pieces. It's called Que Nadie Sepa Mi Sufrir. Actually, it was a very old waltz from Peru, very famous in Argentina as well. And we in Europe, we know it from a tune that also Edith Piaf used to sing, and she called it La Fou. That was La Fou. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to play a tune for you now that we have never played before. So that's what they call a world premiere. And where can you do that better than in Moscow? It's a piece from Brazil, and we have made an arrangement of it for the five of us. Actually, it's written for a whole orchestra. And so all the notes, they have been divided into five. So actually, it's quite a tricky piece. It's called Escorregando. If it works, it's great. If it fails, it's awful. Let's try Escorregando. Thank you. Called Canaro in Paris and in Argentina. That must be one of the most played pieces ever. We have prepared something especially for the Russia tour. We have been here before, but and so we know a little bit the culture from here, and we are really, really impressed with that. And so we thought, well, it would be nice to play a typical Russian piece, but then in our own arrangement and in tango style. And we thought, why not do the second piano concerto of Rachmaninoff on a keyboard? So we've taken the chance, and we are very happy to introduce to you our own version of the second piano concerto of Rachmaninoff. I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
much. That was our version of the second piano concerto of Sergei Rachmaninoff. We're going to play one more tune and then we're going to have a little break. And this is maybe a good moment that I tell you something about how long we exist. Well, we have been playing already for 13 years and we have been playing in many countries. And some very nice, some not so nice. I think Russia is one of the best so far. We only arrived yesterday, but we are having a really great time. In the break, we are selling some CDs, and also after the concert, I have one here. Let me show it to you so you have a little bit an idea what I'm talking about. Now look, this is one of them. So if you want to take us home, then that's possible. They are for sale for 500 rubles. And if you buy two, it's 1,000 rubles. So the last piece of the first set is Milonga de Mis Amores.
Thank you.
And we are still very happy to be here. We started the second set with a piece by a famous classical composer. I think you all know this music. It's from Georges Bizet. And from his opera Carmen, we played the two Latin American pieces for you, the Habanera and the Toreador. We are going to continue with a piece in Holland. We used to play with a Bayan player from Russia. He lives in Holland and he came with a lot of ideas and he wrote a lot of music for us. And he came with this idea and he said it's a famous tune in Russia, everybody knows it, and we have played it in Holland with him. His name is Oleg Fateev, and the name of the tune, Utomlenen Soldje. I think you all know it. I don't know whether I say it correctly, Utomlenen Soldje. Thank you.
Ojos Negros, Zwarte Ogen, Ochi Chornia. Thank you. The next piece we're going to play is written by a lady called Hilga Mulder. I know her very well, for already almost 40 years. And that's because it's my own mother. So then you know I'm almost 40. She has written this piece and she called it El Silencio. And that means the silence.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. That was written by my mother, Hilga Mulder. I'm really proud to be her daughter. We are going to continue with a piece by an Italian composer we all know, I think, Nino Rota. And he wrote La Dolce Vita, The Sweet Life. And that's about the life in Moscow. Many people don't know that, but it was written about the life in Moscow. A very famous tune in Holland, and it's from the hand of Wim Sonneveld. He's a famous Dutch singer. He doesn't live anymore, but he has left us with a huge legacy of beautiful tunes, and this is maybe one of the most famous ones that we have. It's called Het Dorp. Het Dorp means the village. That's the reason why I started to play violin, you know? Thank you. We are going to play a tune for you. We have almost come to the end of our concert here in Moscow. I'm really sorry about that because I was actually having a great time. And I hope you too, obviously. We're going to play two more tunes, and this is one of my favorites. It's a tune from Suriname, and it's called Eleonora.
Thank you.
Cecilia Stefanopoulos aan de double bass. En Sting hier, Hans van der Maas aan de accordeon. A big hand for the man, you know, without him, there wouldn't be so much foreign music here in Russia and the culture wouldn't be on such a high level here in the country. He is doing such an incredible job. Whoa. And many people have no idea about him. I love him very much, and without him, the world wouldn't be as bright as it is now. Please give him a big hand, Eugene Kolbashev. Our tour manager here in Russia. Thank you. And of course, the guys behind the technique. Without them, we also wouldn't be lost. Would be lost. Great. Thank you very much. Alex and Andre, very handsome guys. Actually, I'm still single, so you know. The last piece we would like to play for you, and then it's really going to be an end to this evening. It's Nocturna by Julian Plaza. Thank you very much for coming. I hope to see you another time, and it was fantastic playing for you tonight. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. So, welcome back to the third set. No, no, don't worry about that. We're going to play one more tune. And it's called Milonga de Mis Amores because the people there, they are from a tango festival. Tango in Moscow is quite big. And they are fantastic dancers. And I would like to invite them to come, like to dance a little bit here. Would you want to do that? Thank you very much. Thank you.